Yes, friends, Chalala and Carney Floral Designs is alive and well in Newcastle. Owner and designer Stephen Doherty and his staff have a special motto. We love what we do, and it shows in every area of the business. Stop by their Pleasant Southside store at 1006 South Mill Street. Chalala and Carney has been there for the community with quality and service since 1943. You can go to the website, chalalaandcarney.com, or call 724-652-8412. You deserve a revitalization at Mary Turner's Day Spa and Beauty Boutique. The staff will make sure you relax and rejuvenate with their high-quality products and services. They take pride to give you a tranquil environment. Mary Turner's Day Spa at 2539 Wilmington Road in Neshannock Township. Call to book a spa appointment at 724-657-5156. That's 657-5156.
Grill on the Hill, 2419 Wilmington Road, has a fantastic atmosphere and a great menu. If you're hungry, it's the Grill on the Hill. They have breakfast favorites from omelets, eggs, and pancakes, burgers, salads, soups, subs, and more. 724-856-3181. 724-856-3181.
Chuck Tanner would be proud of the restaurant that bears his name. Chuck Tanner's Restaurant, owned and operated by the Papazikas family, would love for you to be part of a Newcastle tradition. Come enjoy the great breakfast, super lunch, and second-to-none dinner choices from their Italian, Mediterranean, and American cuisine. You can relax with a wonderful atmosphere and something from the bar. If you're planning an event, ask about their banquet facility. Tanner's Restaurant is located at 2305 Wilmington Road in Neshannock Township. Call 724-658-5500.
The Branding Iron Bar and Grill, a great place to gather.
Some examples from the menu: 45-cent jumbo wings with 30 different kinds of sauce, meatball sub and fries, $5.50, hot cheese balls and burgers, and delicious large sandwiches. Stop in during happy hour, 4:30 to 7:30. You can dine in or take out. The Branding Iron Bar and Grill is located at 2221 Ben Franklin Highway, Edinburgh. Call 724-658-1210.
Whether it's a scheduled appointment or same-day service, DiCaprio Carpet Cleaning offers 24/7 service for commercial, industrial, and residential, as well as fire and water damage restoration. Using state-of-the-art technology, DiCaprio Carpet Cleaning experts are ready to professionally clean your carpet today. Call DiCaprio Carpet Cleaning for a free in-home estimate. Thank you for making us Lawrence and Mercer County's largest carpet cleaner.
And remember, nobody gets your carpet cleaner.
Did dot did it, did dot did it, did it, did dot did it, did dot did it, did it, did dot did it, did dot did it, did it, did dot did it, baby, come home to me.
Did dot did it, did it,
I saw my baby a telegram, asking to be on the air, did it, 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 did it,
Good morning there, Newcastle. Yes, congratulations. We made it to Monday, the 11th of July, the All-Star break, the Midsummer Classic, and hopefully you have that first cup of coffee. And wow, what a great weekend. Absolutely magnificent Friday night with the PA Wounded Warriors Project. Excuse me. Followed by a tremendous fireworks festival on Saturday. Highlighted by just an amazing Sunday afternoon. And you just can't say enough about all those positive things going on right here in the greatest castle in the world. Now let's get to the mailbag. Pride Baseball won a Colt championship against Shenango 2-0 on Wednesday. How about that? Pat Natsek said, way to go. He was watching our broadcast of the Fireworks Festival. John Harvin has joined the NCTV45 family, so hats off to him. Ron Arrico, thank you for the kind words. Anyone know where the best place to view the fireworks during the Fireworks Festival? Well, that stuck in there a little bit late, but I can tell you if you missed them, tune in to NCTV45 because tonight, Focus NC, we'll have a special on the Fireworks Festival. Gina Villani, thanks for the Night at the Races comment. As they raise money for the youngsters. I like the info you delivered to us. This is very nice. Why, thank you there. And that's from Kathleen Brunswick. And thank you, Kathleen. Totally appreciate that. Cherokee Conti, thank you for the kind words. Sleeping Dogs. Okay, this is from, and wow, at the Sheep Hill reunion on the 30th, Sleeping Dogs, DJ Freddie Fesh, and a special guest, 90-year-old Adam Pevar, will be at the Fireworks Festival. So, there. You never know what you're going to find in the mailbag. That is Kathleen as we continue down. Patsy Kimona, thanks for joining the NCTV 45 family. And Jordan Lyles, no problem. I love doing it, and I will mention anybody's event as long as it's constructive and doing stuff in the right direction for Newcastle and Lawrence County. And if you missed our talk with Susan Linville about the Underground Railroad, that's something else you got to see on NCTV 45. We had that out last Friday. And just a tremendous, tremendous tour. Thoroughly enjoyed it. Stopped by Pokeberry. They have a lot of great things to say and a lot of great gifts. So we're going to take this break. We're going to come back. It's going to be the song of the day and a whole lot more. So don't you go away.
On Friday, August 12th, it's the Lawrence County Veterans Stand Down at the Armory, Frank Avenue, Newcastle, from 2 to 6 p.m. This event is for homeless veterans, service members and their families, homeless civilians, and the public. Going on will be health screenings, haircuts, and entertainment. Giveaways include clothing, shoes, hygiene products, special information, free lunch, and more. If you'd like to volunteer, donate, or be a vendor, contact mrussell at lccap.org or call 724-658-7258. Nina, Robin, and the rest of the family would love for you to experience the high-quality cuisine at their restaurant, Nino's Two Tomato. Some examples you've got to try would be the chicken parm, chicken wings, calamari, pasta, pizza, a wide variety of salads, and so much more. The wine and beer selection is excellent, and the staff really knows how to serve you. Food lovers come from all over the region to enjoy Nino's. They're located at 2409 Wilmington Road in Neshanic Township. Call 724-658-3380.
This program furnished by the MAD Unit, Mobile Auto Detailing. See Michael Sad at themadunit.com. The Pokeberry Exchange at 41 North Mercer Street has gifts galore that'll make you want to explore. Lamps, homemade lamps of every shape and color that will excite any room in your house. Wind chimes hang from the door to give that sweet sound. Sweet soaps and teas, embroidered towels, and much more. It's the Pokeberry Exchange. It's yours to explore.
Not one, not two, not three, but Four Brothers Urban Bistro. It's where you want to go for your next dining experience. Here are just a few of the many choices on the menu. Char-grilled filet mignon, char-grilled salmon filet, chicken over rice, Icelandic cod, chicken marcella, and ask about the saku tuna, veal, and the surf and turf. Follow them on Twitter and Facebook for daily specials. Hours are Monday through Thursday, 11 to 10, Friday, 11 to 11, and Saturday, 4 to 11. Four Brothers, located 331 East Washington Street, downtown Newcastle. Call 724-656-4980.
If you're having a party, then Keystone Specialty is the place you need to go. Yes, they have every party supply that you can imagine. Planning that wedding, that graduation, or maybe it's just that big game that's coming up, go to Keystone Specialty. Party supplies and so much more. Remember, they have those fall decorations, winter, spring, and summer. It's Keystone Specialty on the south side of Newcastle, Mill Street. Well, a very pleasant good morning to you as we continue on with the morning show. Gives you a chance to catch up on what's going on. If you're watching us bright and early, Preston Auto Group's Golf Invitational. It's the second annual, and it's Monday, July 11th, which is today. They have Golf Clinic by Rocco, Pictures with Rocco, Lunch, 18 Holes of Golf, Four Chances to Win a New Car, Cocktail Reception. You know, this is sponsored, and it's for the United Way, and Rocco Media will be there, and hopefully you get a chance to head out. It's at the Newcastle Country Club, and you'll be able to have a real great time. Now, as we continue on, you know, somebody was asking me about the evening news that we put out. And, you know, we try and do that as time permits. If you would like to be part of NCTV45, don't hesitate in giving us a call on the studio line, 724-510-7345. Always great to hear from people that might be interested and sincere about being part of community television in Newcastle. You know, I told you a little bit about Sue Linville, and she wrote, well, co-authored the book, The Hidden Story of the Underground Railroad in Lawrence County. And if you didn't get a chance to go up July 9th for the book signing, you know, It's I was mispronouncing. The book is In Hot Pursuit. And what a great book, you know. Give you a chance to, as I bang the microphone, learn a lot about what went on in Lawrence County during the Civil War. So In Hot Pursuit, a great book written about life right here in Lawrence County. Now, let's see if you can get the song of the day. There you go. A little tough, huh? Yeah, I just thought would no more easy stuff, you know. We have to kick it up a notch sometime. If you get a chance, stop by Pearson Park. You can do more than swim there. They have weekly programs that range from volleyball to just about everything. And I'm looking to see adult tennis on Wednesdays, July 6th and 13th, with the 6th is passed, but there's a full slate. This week they have baton camp, co-ed, grades 3 to 6 from 10 to 11, and that runs July 11th through the 15th. And so, you know, baton camp is a good thing. And it just keeps going on as I look at this list and I see some of the events they have. You know, a great asset like that right here in the greatest county in the world, you got to give it a try. Now, you're probably wondering about the Cedar Sports Corner. Well, you know, we're at the All-Star break. And the Bucks have climbed right back into the race. I told everybody, I thought they had Mulich. And sure enough, as soon as they got a corn and chill, they ate a little Pustovazul, they got rid of their agita, they settled down, boom. It was that simple. Because, you know, think about it. Chicago Cubs. What is that? What's a Cub? Well, it's just a buck spelled backwards. So, you know, they're not original out there. The Pirates are the real thing. They're going to be back around. So, now, make sure that you enjoy the All-Star break, you know, and take in some North County baseball while you get a chance. And, you know, we're going to bring you those highlights that we can and those words that we can on Wednesday. But if there's anybody out there that would like to come on down and lend a hand, well, hey, you know, we'd be glad to have you. Now, as I continue through here, and I'm going through this mailbag because, you know what? They sent us so many things, and it was like totally unbelievable as we got going here. Ann Blundo, thanks for joining the NCTV45 family. Rick Mancino, thank you also. And we're just going to continue on and just kind of go through this great treasure of information. And I don't want to hear, oh, it's a repeat. Because you know what? Some of you Capitos don't pay attention on the first try anyway. So, you know, I got to get all my papers and updates together from the Sheep Hill reunion. Now, if you're not going to that, I don't want to hear you. Children's Summer Art Camp continues at the Hoyt. And get ready for, yeah, you got it, the Farmer's Market. You may have saw this new ad on NCTV 45, the Lawrence County 6th Annual Veterans Standout. Thanks, Missy Russell, for giving us the word on it. And we're passing it along as a lot and as much as we can during every program. It's important. It's a hand up, not a hand out. It's Friday, August 12th. So if you know somebody that's in need, point them in that direction, and those people can surely help them achieve and get the help they need. Pokeberry, we already talked about that, so I'm going to put that right over there. Who says we don't get a lot of mail in here? It's, I mean, hey. Now, when we come back, weather and a whole bunch more right after we take a break.
Entrusting your loved one to a funeral director is a very personal and emotional decision. The funeral director you choose must understand the importance of the decision you have made. When you call the William and Roger DiCarbo Funeral Home, I recognize what a privilege it is to be chosen at your time of need. We will provide you and your family with the best service possible, with sincerity and compassion.
The William and Roger DiCarbo Funeral Home, family owned and operated since 1941.
Hello, folks. Angelo Parada for Ferrone Brothers. Wow, you have to try their food. Great Italian food and two locations on the south side on Mill Street and on Wilmington Road in Newcastle. Ferrone Brothers for pepperoni rolls, pizza, any Italian dish that you can imagine. Okay, and a whole lot more. It's Ferrone Brothers. Stop by. They have those daily specials, and they look forward to seeing you. Tell them NCTV45 sent you. On Target Printing, 1319 West State Street. No job is too big or too small. Turnaround on most jobs, 24 hours. We make you look good on paper. Town and Country, where there's always a party. Yes, every weekend there's something to do. And there's always great food for you too. Lamb, finger food, steak sandwiches, broasted wings, and much, much more. It's a party and you're invited. Come to Town and Country. Today's programming is brought to you by NCTV 45 and NC Radio 450, Newcastle's community television station. Hey, welcome back as we continue on with the morning show. And today, yes, from 4 to about 4:45 in the Diagnostic Imaging Center, Garden Way. 45-minute class will be based on strength and resistance to help strengthen muscles, bones, relieve arthritis pain, improve range of motion, control weight and glucose levels, and can help in mood and sleep cycles. This class will use resistive equipment, either resistive bands or light set of dumbbells. There will be a number available, so if you have your own, please bring them to class and wear loose fitted clothing. This is Strength for Seniors, Monday, July 11th from 4 to 4:45. So up there at Sharon Regional. Now, if you have any questions, why don't you give them a call at, how about this, 724-983-7474. Tell them you heard it on NCTV 45. And as we continue on through this stack of paper that so often, you know, we get hit with. Remember that the Erie Zoo on Wednesday is going to be at the Newcastle Public Library, 1 p.m. for 6 years and under. at 2 o'clock, elementary grades and up. Registration is required. That's the Newcastle Public Library. Now, geez, oh, man. Who says, you know, I get that all the time. Well, there's nothing to do, nothing to do. Well, here you go. I hope you're ready for this.
Saying of happy, not sad. Sing a song. Make it simple.
There you go, a little play for the song of the day. Now, let's take a look at the weather, because, you know, good or bad, what you do during the day sometimes all depends on the weather. And after last night's overnight low of 63, Monday, make sure you get plenty of fluids in you. It's going to be a sunny high of 90, and you might notice I wore my pirate shirt, but light clothing, you know, if you can't wear shorts to work, drink lots of water. It's going to be warm all week. 90 today. Overnight low of 63, and Tuesday, 93, overnight low of 68. So that was Crane Room 45 weather. And stop by the Crane Room. Hey, it can get too hot to cook. You go to the Crane Room, get something great to eat. That's the ticket. You know, just give it a try. You'll thoroughly enjoy it. Now, as we continue through our busy morning show type day, you know, I'd like to thank Melissa Treeler for stopping down, and she's the store manager at Sprint, and it was just great seeing her. And you know, that Sprint network works really well, and we have these great cards that you could pass along to support community television. All you have to do is stop down here, go visit Missy up there at the Sprint store, and she'll hook you up. Now, let's see. You know, Padula's going to say, you didn't even do my quotes today. And you know what? Tell him we'll get them tomorrow. You know what? I had a busy fireworks festival. J&J, they were MIA. You know, they're missing in action somewhere. So who knows where those guys are. And I want to thank, above all, my good friend Gary West for stepping in and, you know, we broadcasted live for 8 hours from the fireworks festival, and then what I did was aired the fireworks, and you can watch those on YouTube. They're going to be on NCTV45 also this week. It's just that there's so many hours in a day, and what are you going to do? So when we get back, the song of the day. And yeah, I'll tell you how to be your wife's best friend. So don't go away. Let's take a word from these sponsors. We'll be right back.
Let Clark's Furniture be your go-to destination for all of your furniture needs. Check this out. 7-piece bedroom by Ashley was $38.69, sold for $27.99. Great pricing on futons made by the Coaster Company. Wind Furniture made in America. Great quality. Sofa sold for $547, chair only $397. 7-piece queen bedroom set by Vaughn Bassett, all American made. These are just some of the super deals at Clark's Furniture, located at 346 East Washington Street, Newcastle. Call 724-657-5668.
Look what you'll find at Paul D. Weller Hardware.
lawn and garden supplies, plumbing and electrical supplies, do-it-yourself items, pipe bending, window screen, and key-making services, tools of all kinds, paint, fans, ladders, rodent traps, bug spray, and that's just some of what you'll be able to purchase at Paul D. Weller Hardware at 207 North Liberty Street in the Mahoningtown section of Newcastle. Call 724-652-1531.
Yes, I'm in Mr. Pizza.
Hi, we're here with...
Sydney.
And it looks like you girls have had a great lunch. Can you tell me what you have, Sydney?
The ham and cheese sub.
Oh, today's special. What did you have?
I had pepperoni pizza and part of the ham and cheese sub. And they were both very good.
Hey, it's always best when you get your food and somebody else's. And here at Mr. Pizza, what a great time. Stop down. Check out the special.
Welcome back. And, you know, here's a helpful hint. Your humidifier at the house, smelling old and musty, put a few drops of lemon juice in it. It'll smell fresh and clean. 2 teaspoons to be exact. And how to be your wife's best friend. Help her update your family's address directory. That's if she really likes them. Together, write a year-end letter to your friends. Oh, a brag letter. So everybody else's wife can get on them. Learn her favorite colors, food, author, artists, restaurants, dessert, and musicians. Well, you know what? If you don't know that by now, you're hurting. Listen, you want to be your wife's best friend? Take her to one of these great sponsors and let her get whatever she wants. That'll do it. Because we got fantastic. If she wants a hammer from Weller's, get her a hammer. What the heck? You know? Maybe she'll want you to hit you on the head with it. I don't know. Now, the song of the day. Are you ready? Here you go. Oh. The screen changed. Here we go.
Good enough for anyone else to hear. Just sing a song.
There you go. If you guessed Sing by the Carpenters, I just thought that would be fitting the way things go in the rest of society here, that if everybody just sang a song, maybe they'd feel a whole lot better. You know, little 1970s magic again from the Carpenters, and 1976 to be exact. Thanks, Richard and Karen. And, you know, as you go through town today, tell a friend about NCTV. And by all means, make sure you get that second cup of coffee and have a super day in what I call the greatest castle in the world, in the County of Lawrence. Have a great day, everybody, and we'll see you on the road.